Hi everyone, welcome back to another reaction video. So today I'm going to react to Brandy, A Wildest Dreams official music video. I want to just point out before I get into this video, I do have a cold. I'm hoping it is just a cold and not anything else or anything that's going on in the world right now. So if I sneeze throughout the video, I'm going to sneeze already. I want to apologise. But yeah, I'm going to do this anyway and I'm going to keep the reactions coming either way. Here we go. I'm sorry. I'm so sorry. So far I really like the vibe to it. I like the beat as well. I really like her voice as well, her tone. Like, Brandy's tone always stays the same. It's always so beautiful. Not sure what year this is. I know it's later though. I know it's not 90s. It's like more like 2010s era, I think. But yeah, so far I really like it. And then let's continue. Brandy looks incredible as well. I really like about the music video. It's kind of like a live performance. She's got her in the back and singers there and stuff like that, so I really like that as well. I really like the laid back feel to the song as well. It has a nice laid back chill vibe. And I'm guessing this part here as well is the chorus, and I really like the chorus in particular. It has like a... I don't know, what I really like about Brandy is she doesn't really change herself as an artist. She stays true to herself, and like, that's what, well, what I've heard of her music so far. She stays true to herself as an artist, and I really like that. Just breathe. Honestly, how beautiful is she? Like, honestly, like, Brandy does not age at all, I swear. And honestly, her voice sounds so amazing in this, and just. I have someone who loves it for me. And they can be replaced. Oh, there ain't no replacement. And if there is, for it, I like that. It even is on eight. I swear she swore at the camera. She's giving us a finger. I really like that, and I like how it kind of went from, like, it was like a live performance, and then it was like an official music video as well, even though it was all like the official video. But I really like that. Her tone, her voice always amazes me and captivates me, honestly, it's incredible. I love the song, love Brandy, and yeah, I hope you guys really enjoyed this reaction video. Don't forget to leave comments down below on what you'd like to see me react to next. Leave a huge thumbs up, and don't forget to subscribe, and I apologize for being ill again. But yeah, I'll see you in the next video. Thanks for watching, bye bye.